save a teacher, and a school professional save a student. That's teamwork. All right, time now, 6:15, and whether you want to lose weight or just looking up to liven up your dinner plate, you may want to consider sushi. It can be low calorie, low in fats, and low in bad cholesterol. But since sushi may include raw fish, you don't want to just get it anywhere. Here are the top 7 sushi spots in Metro Detroit, according to you, our 7 Action News viewers. It's our Thursday's top 7.
Ajishin Japanese Restaurant in Novi is number 7 on our list. People say both the food and the prices are excellent, and this place can get packed. At number 6 is Adachi in Birmingham. It's in the historic Ford Peabody Mansion. Adachi is less than 1 year old, but it's already a big fish on the sushi scene. The food is influenced by French and Japanese cuisine. Eastern Dining meets West Bloomfield at Shiraku. It's number 5 on our list. The folks here say tradition and authenticity set them apart. Customers say the crowd is lively and the sushi is to die for. Rochester Hills Cozy Take Sushi lands in the 4th spot. It's described as affordable and delicious, busy but welcoming. It's a great place for the whole family. Bluefin Sushi in Grosse Pointe Farms cracks the top 3. Coupled with handcrafted cocktails and a happy hour with half-off sushi, Bluefin is the go-to sushi spot for the Grosse Pointes. Our runner-up is Asahi Sushi in Clinton Township. It's an awesome Asian assembly of Japanese and Korean cuisine. The dishes here are pleasing to the eye and to the palate. The number 1 sushi spot is Noble Fish in Clawson.
Can't think of any other place where I think the sushi is better than here.
Noble Fish has a reputation for having the freshest sushi around and is a magnet for sushi savers far and wide. And the customers are willing to wait.
Oh yeah, there's people wait 2 to 3 hours sometimes and they have no problem. They love sitting here, and that's why we're gearing up for its expansion next door.
And the wait will be better. Noble Fish has opened up. That expansion is now available. The seating is actually twice as large as their older area.
Good, because it was cozy.
It was cozy. So now they can actually seat more than twice as many people as they had before. So if you want to dine in, Noble Fish is great. I've been there before. I've enjoyed the sushi.